Welcome back to Video LP. Rainey Davis was born in Brooklyn, New York, where she attended John Jay High School. She says ever since she can remember, she's had a bad habit of underestimating herself. During her teenage years, it was even worse. Once she began singing and eventually became one of the lead singers for Jamila, Rainey couldn't deny she had talent and decided to go for it. She left Jamila to go on tour with Musique, whose biggest hit was Push, Push in the Bush. Touring with the group was one of the best experiences of her life. She had the chance to develop her vocal talents and grew to love singing and being on stage. Rainey became known in the music industry for her backup work and was signed to Columbia Records as a soloist. Her solo debut, Sweetheart, was a major hit and was written by Rainey and her partner, Pete Warner, for Janet Jackson. But since they missed Janet's album deadline, Rainey recorded it herself. Her follow-up single, Still Waiting, was written by Prince. Let's take a look at Rainey in her first video, Still Waiting.